Representative Longietti, thank you for joining us. I know you have always been a big supporter of our public schools. And now you were recently behind a statewide study that looks at our public school libraries, try to make them a little bit better. Tell us about what you learned.
Sure. Well, last year we passed House Resolution 987, which commissioned a study of public school library resources and services. And we know that when schools have good libraries, we know that students learn more, they do better on standardized tests, and they get better grades. So that's why this study was so important. So the study has now come back. We know, for example, that a number of schools don't have a full-time school librarian, or they don't have designated time in the day for that librarian to meet with teachers and plan out instruction, which is so critical and important.
And before the study was done, these are some of the issues we didn't even know about?
We really didn't. Unfortunately, Pennsylvania did not have any baseline data or information on public school libraries. There are schools that don't even have a school library. There are some that are staffed by a full-time librarian who's certified, some that have support staff to assist that librarian, others where librarians go between schools. And so they have different hours for their library. So now we have that baseline information, and we also have, at this point, some draft recommendations on what to do with it.
Well, what is the next step? Now we know where you are and what we might be able to do. How do you get to that next step?
The next step, in my mind, is to have some public hearings across the state to roll the study out, make it available to the public, and to get some feedback on the draft recommendations. For example, one recommendation is to have flexible library hours so that that school librarian has time in the day to then meet with the teachers and plan out instruction. Another recommendation is to form a committee of folks, including the librarians and some teachers and some Harrisburg staff, to sort of develop a model curriculum for library instruction and how that will line up with what's called the state standards for education.
Well, we know you are constantly looking for ways to make our schools better, and this is certainly an interesting idea. It's one we're going to be able to keep an eye on. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you very much.